Welcome to the tutorial strings. So now I'm gonna make some light packs, or the called as zoom in or zoom out. So how gonna we do this one? For example, my first demo would be this one here, and I want to put some slideshow down here. So I'll just click this one here. As I click there, I would like to put gallery. So let's put here, right here. Let's type, and I'm gonna put some images here. So I make a visual here. For the spacing down, so there you go. Oh, it's just not good here, so let's go away. So I just make it at the top here. For example, I just make it here. I'm gonna zoom in and zoom out. There you go. I have to delete some files. Yes, to delete some files, you have to go to the add media, and there's a library there. And I got problem right here. I got one, two. Let's here. A problem here is just a duplicate. Duplicate here. So show there, and I want to delete. So to delete this one, copy delete template. Our media open list, see future image here. And we want to do this one, so delete this one. Go to this area. It's been duplicated already. There's a duplicate here, and it's a problem. So we have to go to the gallery here. Overview. Let's get us here. And there's an images. And we can just delete here, this one here. Albums, galleries. Click there. And I want to delete. So here, you can delete it here. So you have to delete. Duplicate would cause redundancy. So I have to delete here. Let's delete. Alright. This one will delete also. Redundancy would cause a problem. And we don't want any problem for our files. After that, we go to here, our all post, and here we just make some edit here, and we want to zoom in and zoom out. So this click. After we click here, this is gallery here. So we just make a thumbnail and make it here. And type add files. We need to add files here. So we just make some gallery and just add in the gallery. That's it there. Oh, there's a duplicate already here. Usually this one here. Hit line. And here. Just click. Image display add galleries upload here if you want this one here and it's empty. Problem, it's empty. I already delete. Alright, we'll delete again. It's empty here. No images. Apply. And go to the trash. Display galleries. Galleries here. Galleries. And we have here cover from the back app, manage album, it's empty now. And we have to add again here. Add. Start upload. Just click here. This is for the adding. Adding galleries, manage galleries. Manage here. Display galleries. We like to display. Album or galleries, put it galleries there. Customize and enable use image effects. This one, alright. Testing. Yes, we use a zoom out and zoom in.
Okay.
It's going to require I put here. And the problem is there's a file that's still lacking, so here we can put them slideshow. We have a slideshow listed. Sometimes slideshow. Yeah, this is the show here. Yeah. So, for example, there, zoom in and zoom out. And now, in this problem with the mouse, probably with mouses. Check here. Alright, there we go. We just lose contact. And we just implement there. Zoom in and zoom out there. So we had to edit again here. For example, we want to edit. I'm a solo. We are locking one. And I want to put this one here. Start to upload. But it's locking. Successful. And we can check it again. In the album, in the galleries, if you try to click this one here, you would see there are three files. Okay, save. Some changes and update, and hopefully it will be three. If you try to view the post, you can see there are three already because I uploaded three. So let's zoom in and zoom out there. So we have taken some our reviews. And it's make good feedback if your image are well organized, and you can zoom it. So this is example for the real estate website using the CMS. So thank you for listening.